The Newport Beach Film Festival may sue Andy Dick for his reportedly outlandish behavior last month. Celebrity website RadarOnline.com says witnesses saw the comedian expose himself at the film festival and make lewd gestures. He also allegedly urinated on a display booth backdrop before tearing it down. Andy Dick has had many recent run-ins with the law. Earlier this month, he was booked for public intoxication in Temecula.